Come get it, why don't you? Come get him. Okay, Bridget, yeah. Whoa. I thought the South Pole was cold. But hey, I'm a penguin. I'm cool. I can weather it. Yeah. Hey, I've got an idea. You know, there's nothing like a sad, sad story to induce some hot, hot cuddling. I've got just the ticket for you. This one's about a little guy. A little guy having a hard time.
With his face all dirty. Like an angel in blue jeans, he sells roses at the table in the diner of Bachin's. And if the moon is shining on the oven lining, he'll eat moonlight and burnt beans. Every day that he doesn't want to wake up because he's feeling blue, on epiphany at sunrise with the star not shining through, three wise cats come a-rolling and his shoes get stolen. One's the left one, the other's the left one too. Bunches of voice so that I can sell my remorse as flowers. And then shoot me with three roses on account of the hunger I didn't understand. Thank you. when the sun makes all the school kids wear their aprons in a row. He learns how many zeros there are that he doesn't know. At his mother gawking, seeing her street walking, but he doesn't like the show. Every morning from the garbage with a noodle and some bread. He will make himself a kite so he can leave, but then stops dead. He's a strange and wild man, a 1,000-year-old child man whose inside is tangled like a thread.
Ha 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 ha.
Wasn't that a sad story, huh? Stealing the blues? Yeah, did it work? Anybody need a hug? So you see, sucks to be that little guy, right? Wakes up every morning, has to go to work, and even his dreams are crummy. Wouldn't you rather be a penguin? Better yet, wouldn't you rather make it with a penguin? How about you, cutie? Do you like to slow dance? Let's have some music. Something to make him take the pants off. Party in the back after the show. See you there.